I think that often people keep score because they feel so alone, they feel so unsupported. When I feel unappreciated for what I do, then I start to calculate, what have I done in comparison to what you've done? The main way out of keeping score is the appreciation. It's my coming to you and saying, thanks so much. Or our baby is so lucky to have somebody who has the patience. I would never have that kind of patience. And from that place, we become much more generous rather than calculating.